Delaware Valley's leading news program at 10 p.m.
Tonight's chilly weather did not stop people in Center City from enjoying some smoothies and a ribbon cutting. SoBol Philly will open to the public Wednesday. The new shop offers smoothies, acai bowls, and other fruity combinations, and apparently they're loving it. SoBol will give away one complimentary acai bowl at noon on Wednesday to the first 76 customers that come through the door.
Delicious. Mm-hmm.